Dr. Zakir, if a person is fasting during the month of Ramadan and unfortunately he passes away, he dies, the person who takes charge of his affairs after his death, is that person obliged to make up the fast that he's missed during the month of Ramadan?
As far as a person, when he dies, once he dies, then all his actions, they cease to exist. As hadith of a Prophet Muhammad, it's mentioned in Sahih Muslim, volume number 3, in the book of Wasiyah, hadith number 4005, the beloved Prophet ﷺ said that once a person dies, only thing that will continue amongst all his deeds is the recurring charity he has made or the knowledge that he has spread, that he has used to benefit the people. And the third is his son praying for him. So besides these three things, everything else ceases. So, but naturally, when a person dies, and if he had fasted maybe for 10 days of Ramadan, he dies on the 10th day, that doesn't mean that the balance 20 days somebody should make up for his fast. Once he dies, then he doesn't have to offer salah, he doesn't have to fast, everything ceases to exist, except the three things which I mentioned. So the person who is in charge of his affairs, he need not worry at all. Once he dies, everything ceases to exist, except the three things which I mentioned.